You might have asked yourself if these last years are really the America we want. The America that was won for us by the greatest generation. Does the America we want borrow $1 trillion from China? Does it fail to find the jobs that are needed for 23 million people and for half the kids graduating from college? Are those schools lagging behind the rest of the developed world? And does America that we want succumb to resentment and division among Americans?